behind the microphone, John Champion and Jim Beglin at the Giuseppe Meazza Stadium.
Well, what a wonderful setting we've got for this game, John. The atmosphere is absolutely fantastic.
And here are the starting lineups. So we're off then. It swung into the middle. Here's Lucas. Wants to get this forward. Monreal. A cross in. And he's done well to get his head on that. He just took too long there.
Yeah, he just gave the defence too much time to regroup. In the end, he was forced into rushing it.
Well within his range. And the keeper's there to claim it.
Well, there wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Now he's ready for a shot.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Cuts it out. Hits it, pushed away. And he's there for the follow-up. Goal! It's 1-0. I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
That's when it becomes the loneliest place in the world for a goalkeeper, when you mess up for your team and there's nowhere to hide.
They've scored a goal so early in the game.
Listen, whatever the manager has said before the game started, it's worth a treat. This is bright and sharp, and I think that goal is fully deserved.
Whistle goes. Referee just gives the throw.
Walcott, already a goal scorer in this match. Here's a ball in. It's cleared. Wilshere, and a shot here. They were so nearly punished for their mistake.
I thought he did so well to win possession of the ball in such a good position. He had to have a go at goal.
Monreal. Now a promising attack from a wide position. Through and still going. Loses out in a position of some promise. This is lovely passing to watch. They're breaking out quickly here. Podolski. Beautiful through ball over the top. Glenn Johnson makes the interception. Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez, and he's there to make the block. It's blocked by the defender. Dogged defensive skills on display here. Ball in. He decides to shoot. He scores! Now have the equaliser they were looking for.
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
So we resume with the scores back level.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. They just got caught napping.
A chance, and he scores! They've scored what could well turn out to be the match winner. Do you put that down to good finishing or to poor defending?
Yeah, any team will probably score half a dozen like that in any campaign. In front of goal, unmarked, it was a double.
Now up by a goal. Chance. Keeper claims it. Podolski
steals the ball.
The player still down in need of attention, and the referee decides to show him the yellow card. It could have been red, in all honesty. And he goes direct. A wicked delivery, but the keeper was equal to it.
Oh, with free kicks like that, the ball can swerve and dip all over the place, and that was great agility from the keeper to keep it out.
Here's Aga. Jose Enrique. Lucas. Glenn Johnson, who's set up one goal so far. Luis Suarez. A long ball into space. It's come through to him nicely. Jevinho. They've scored. They lead by two.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
So we resume, and the gap is now two.
To go two up, though, just allows that lovely bit of breathing space.
Onside, it's opened up nicely for him. That was a good dribble and a good chance.
Ah, that's just lovely skill. He's certainly a player who can single-handedly make a difference. Great talent.
Hits a ball in. Borini. And he's offside, the flag is up. Here's Koscielny. Now Mertesacker. Luis Suarez. Who can latch onto that? Jevinho! He created a great chance there.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Jevinho, having a fine game, already the scorer of two. Almost half an hour gone. He's got in. and Gerrard.
The ball's with Philippe Coutinho.
Arteta.
Here's Rosicki.
He can take the shot on here. A great save by Reina. A fine display of slick passing.
Arteta tries to slide it past the defence. What a reprieve that was.
Well, there's an example of good play for you. That was all his own making too, to retrieve the ball and get the shot away. Well done, son.
It's over the top.
He's onside here. Picked it off.
Now Philippe Coutinho. Gerrard on the ball.
No, that won't be finding its target.
Here's Wilshere. Long cut, slides it through.
And Touré. Gerrard. Now Walcott, the flag stays down, it's a poor clearance, surely this one, great finish.
Oh no, offside, says the referee, so that goal will not count.
Oh, his goal scoring celebrations are going to be cut short, the flag was up for offside, even if the referee didn't spot it straight away.
Luis Suarez.
Philippe Coutinho. That's clearly not what was intended. Here's Wilshere. Great chance for the counter.
Here's Gerrard. Jose Enrique.
Luis Suarez. They're off on the counter.
Solid defending.
Podolski cuts it out. Borini. Foul. Referee with an easy decision to make. Could so easily have gone into the book then, but the referee's taken a lenient view.
Here's Touré.
Here's Gerrard.
And he chooses the option of the back pass.
Now Lucas.
Got it.
Here's Philippe Coutinho.
Wilshere makes the interception. And the ball back to the goalkeeper. It's on for him.
No, that's not going to make it.
Here's Gervinho.
The referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close.
In my opinion, they're totally in control of this game and they'll want to continue the second half in the same manner as they finished the first.
So then, 3-1 is the score.
So, a resumption of hostilities. Their lead still intact for the time being.
The linesman's kept his flag down. Gerrard on the ball. The ball's with Philippe Coutinho.
Here's Philippe Coutinho and Gerrard. He's onside. Cut out in a promising position. Here's Arteta. Podolski.
Over the top.
And they get it away. Luis Suarez. Oh, and he'll be disappointed with that. He's been flagged offside. Plays this forward.
Got the man there, surely. Yep, free kick given.
He's gone for it. He went for power there.
Well, technically, that was a beautifully struck shot from so far out. And I just thought he was a little unlucky then.
Here's Downing. He's looking to play it into the channel. And the offside flag is up. Gerrard cuts it out. Can he now find a finish? He so nearly exploited that mistake.
Oh, that was an admirable piece of work. You know, although he hasn't scored, it was good pressing and more than a decent try at goal.
They were so nearly punished for their mistake.
I think the coach would be really annoyed with that kind of sloppiness to allow a shot like that.
A ball in.
They really need to start looking for some space. The chances aren't going to come if they keep playing like this.
And Aga. Lucas. Gerrard. Oh, it's been cut out. And now the counter-attack. Got it.
Wonderful through ball over the top.
Cuts it out. Gerrard. Lucas. The ball's with Gerrard.
Good footwork, creating the counter-attack. Now Philippe Coutinho. Oh, late challenge.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
Free kick! Here is Podolski. Here's Rosicki. We've reached the hour mark. Lucas cuts it out. And Downing. Oh, that's a vital block. Lucas. Here's Gerrard. Jose Enrique. Gerrard. Gerrard! Just off target.
Well, listen, I think you just have to praise his attitude. He's never afraid to have a go, and it doesn't matter from where.
You'd really expect a player of his quality to score there.
Oh, he's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
Walcott.
Walcott's cross.
Gervinho. Gerrard.
The ball's with Philippe Coutinho.
Now a chance for a cross.
Chance for a counter then.
Well, someone's got to get on the ball here. They need to get it into the box.
And Walcott. He knocks it in. No, didn't quite get the distance he wanted on it. And he makes it! They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough.
thought it was a decent move, but a really good finish. He had to work hard to shake off his marker, and he managed it.
They now enjoy a 3-goal lead. Borini. Here's Luis Suarez. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. Now Philippe Coutinho, looking towards the penalty area now. No, beaten to it. Borini,
that's a trip.
And he goes for it. He couldn't find the net.
Oh, it's miles away. Surely he knew he couldn't score from there.
Here's Koscielny. Arteta. Lucas.
Here's Rosicki.
Gerrard. A chance! And the keeper's there to claim it.
In the final quarter of an hour,
could be a chance now. Picked off the ball.
Monreal.
No, it was cut out. Gerrard. Philippe Coutinho. This is a promising run. The ball is with Lucas, Borini, Jose Enrique, Walcott, looking for a corner. He knocks it in. Walcott! Oh, it's come off the upright. Plays this forward. Philippe Coutinho makes the interception. He's latched onto it. Now the chance. He's gone for it.
Just how wasteful was that?
Arteta. Throw in.
Now Lucas. Deliberate foul.
Downing. Gerrard.
The ball's with Gerrard.
He's found space. He's waiting here. Through the middle he goes.
Rosicki
wants to get this forward.
Walcott. launches it high.
Jose Enrique.
Now Philippe Coutinho. Here's Mertesacker. Here's Walcott.
Oh, he's lost it.
Gerrard on the ball.
Here's Downing. Podolski.
Launches the ball forward. Wozitski.
Wozitski. So that's it, the final whistle.
Comprehensive win in anyone's books, and much of the credit due to the strikers who created havoc in the opposition penalty area.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me, John Champion, to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish all of you a very good evening.